as I was up there filming those babies, robins, in the nest, the mom came back with a mouthful of worms and kind of got scared off. She's a couple rafters away. So let's see if she comes back. Hopefully I didn't put her off too much, but we'll give it a couple more seconds here in this video. See if she comes back. Yeah, there she is. Not exactly, what was it, Marlon Perkins? Mutual Omaha Wild Kingdom, but pretty cool for here. Even though I'm guessing my video quality is pretty poor. I'll zoom back out on this camera. Anyway, that's the action here on a Sunday morning. Making equipment. Drilling holes and stuff. It's a tine weeder stand. This will be the stand for the row cultivator. There's a tine weeder back there. And then the row cultivator's back there. The mom bird's up there on the row marker. All's well with the world. Okay, happy, I don't know, whatever. Have a good day. Bye.